We are at war, ladies and gentlemen. The cost of being a casualty is devastating. The fight has now come full force. What was now done in darkness is now celebrated in the light. Where before we were blinded, God's unfathomable mercy is opening hearts, opening minds. Ordinary men and women have joined forces along with their priests and bishops, physically surrounding their nations in active prayer. We must acknowledge as a people that we have turned away from God. We have allowed the kingdom of Satan to enter in and assault us. We must confess our errors, turn away from the darkness, and repair what we as a church and as a nation have wrought. We will accomplish this through prayer that can change hearts, change families, change our communities, change our country, and change the world. We hear the clarion call of the Holy Spirit through the Immaculata, and each of us sound the reply in the face of the battle around us. I'm going in.